You got to know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, and know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be time enough for counting when the dealing's done. Every gambler knows.
Re-raise. $1,500.
You know, ever since I went to Phil's Ultimate Poker School, I just feel like he and I are one and the same. I just, I don't know, baby.
I raise. $850.
Well, Phil, wanna be? 15.
Let me see here. Page 94. Goofy glasses. I call.
Did you remember I went to Duke? $3,000.
Would your brother teach you that move?
Absolutely, he did. Remember our discussion. Don't talk about my brother if he's not here to defend himself.
Well, let me tell you. You think you can run over the table all the time, don't you? I'll let you have this one, Dolly. I'll let you have this one, because that's the way I play. I let you just come over, and then boom, I got you. No, chips are all mine.
Smart move, Phil.
Boy, I sure could use some of my favorite endurance formula right now. Waitress! Ah, yes. Pro player endurance formula and my favorite, Domfist. Bracelet number 12 on the way, baby. Your bet, Dolly.
$1,000.
Trying to run over me again, aren't you? I call.
$24.
You're reading Cosmopolitan and you bet 24 on a flop like that? You can't even spell Cosmopolitan. 2400. Now this is getting sick. I keep getting a good flop and you keep betting over top of me. You know how this is going to end, like it always does. You just keep playing those hands like, well, I can't talk about because he's not here.
That's right.
Well, raise $5,000. You can't come over the top again on me, huh?
Oh.
Check.
Steady. All in, baby.
Well, I know you don't have a queen. Call. All in.
Turn them over.
You be continued.
Hey guys, it's Kendra, Ohio Dolly 111, and Greg, Bright Guy, on Ultimate Bet. We just wanted to say we really enjoy your show. We watch it all the time when it's been on and stuff. On your audition outline, you said you were looking for some people with charisma, moxie, and verve. We tried that in the earlier part. We just wanted to say a couple things. We both had the opportunity to meet both Annie and Phil. Here's some pictures up here. I played in the World Series in 06 in the main event in a 1500, and also in 07 in the main event. Here's some pictures from it. Here's Phil and I down here. Picture myself with Annie, Antonio. Phil and I are up here. We're at the top of Rio, drinking some of Phil's favorite Dom as well. And Phil, you probably don't remember me. I did go to Camp Helmuth, though. And I was the guy who gave you the Jack Nicklaus five-pound note from the British Open and brought your bottle of Dom back when you were eating in the back at Mesa Grill with your family and John Benetti, I believe. So we watch your show all the time. We'd love to be on it, either one or both of us. Hopefully both of us. So give us a call if you can. If we make it, great. If not, we hope to see you later on, probably this summer at the World Series. Good luck. Thanks again. And Annie, obviously I mentioned the photo there. I met you also. I was with Blair Rodman when he won his bracelet, and they came out and introduced him. You came up and congratulated him. Here's Blair and I in the magazine. Only time I've been in a magazine. And both Kendra and I are members of the Poker Player Alliance. And on a personal note, we just want to thank you for your impassioned speech to Congress. I've read the transcript of it. It was brilliant. I really like the analogies about the difference between games of skill and luck. I think that made sense to everyone, including congressmen and congresswomen. So thank you for all that. We hope the internet ban goes away soon. And good luck.